It's supposed to work. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I need to say that because sometimes in our culture, we function under the curse. We don't realize it. How big our homes. We tell our wives, you must finish, you must finish. And the wife has no voice. And we think it is being behaved. No, that's been martial. That's the curse. Okay, let's go down. Verse 17. And add unto Adam, he said, because thou hast hearkened unto the voice of thy wife. Notice that I told you before, God gave Adam instruction. Eve was supposed to listen to the voice of Adam. I said that earlier. But God said that's not positive. Okay, it's just like, listen very carefully. It's like you employ a house help. Okay? And then the house help is telling you what to do. Down now, voila. When the house help is telling you what to do, and our guy is not doing it, the house will come upside down. Okay? You are the guy, like, what do you want to do in your house? Tell the house help, I won't make you do this. Do that, do this. The house will say, okay, no. And this is what we make you do. You will do this. So I can say, okay, madam, we're going to start doing it. Amen. I'm not saying Satan. I'm not saying the woman's house. This is why I showed the picture. God gave Adam instruction. Adam was supposed to tell his wife, this is what the Lord said to you. If the wife said, let's do otherwise, tell the wife, hey, woman, listen very carefully. If the Lord says to do something, that's what we're going to do. Okay, he didn't do that. Instead, he listened to her. So let's not eat that right now. That's it. We have your problem. Okay. I'm not saying the woman is the problem. Amen. So let's clarify that. It is, I told you before, trigger number one. Listen to the voice of God. Number one. Not the voice of a man, not the voice of Satan, but listen to the voice of God. Number one. Very important. Okay, let's go back to the scriptures here. Let's go back to it.